tight squeeze around these roads. Everything's open. Okay, so here's my inexpensive room at the Castello. It's not cheap like the really cheap rooms, but I mean, it's a nice place. So they give me the same room every year. It's a nice little room. Some colors, you know. And oh my god, they have good cat pillows. Meow. I guess that's Mr. and Mrs. Cat. Look a little too serious, though. Now, come on, cats are more playful than that. So there's my little porchway. Go out and practice guitar. Or eat something or whatever. So, big screen TV I'll hook up to the laptop. And I'll watch Star Trek direct from CBS streaming. So, I don't watch any shit TV. So there you go, this will be good. We have a visitor knocked on my door.
Meow.
Meow. It's a good kitty.
Yeah. You meowing in the hall, making a loud noise, huh? Yes, he is.
He is pretty loud in these concrete hallways.
Meow. Meow. Meow.
I think you might be waking people up. That's what I think. Because it's late.
What a bonus for these worms, huh?
Meow.
Here he comes. Here he comes. He doesn't pee in the room, though.
You want to sleep with me tonight?
Can't let you, because you're going to pee-pee. I know you will.
I know you'll pee-pee in here.
Good boy. Yes, yes. Oh, he wants to be snuggly. Such a nice kid.